spend all your time waiting for that second chance, for a break that would make it okay. There's always some reason to feel not good enough, and it's hard at the end of the day. I need some distraction.
It's in the evening.
Are you going back tomorrow?
I don't know.
Hey, how are you?
Yeah.
Hey, Dad, you just have to jump.
Oh, you think so, huh?
Take your shoes off.
I'm jumping again today. I'm just tired.
Yeah, it's time for the big kids to go in and jump.
Well, meeting myself in the early.
Yeah.
Well, we wanted to have it on the market on May 1st, and I'll be looking at May 10th. Trying to get better as quick as we can now.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know what I was.
Hey, Alexander, give him another kiss.
Tell him my
Yeah, it's great, isn't it?
Yeah, it really is.
Well, Santa Claus works in mysterious ways.
Yes.
Tom's fine, back home.
Where's home? They don't know where that
home
is.
Home in the United States. For a year. And then his next appointment will take him to Spain. He'll spend 6 months in Spain.
What was he and what did he do while he was there?
Well, he was in Iceland. Mary knew that he was
thank
in Iceland.
You.
Because he left for Iceland when she was here. Yeah.
Had she known what it was like for him over there?
I think so. Iceland is exactly what you would think Iceland is.
How many trees are there?
None.
None?
No trees.
What did he do when he found out there's a tree, right?
He climbed one. He went to Norway and climbed a tree.
I mean, not only does he get the shape right, but
it's got the color from the news.
Yeah, but it also rises above the page. You can see that.
In addition to that, we were shopping yesterday, and she says, there's a watch I would like. And I said, well, maybe later. She said, well, I'm worth it now.
Oh,
wow. I said, well, okay.
I want it now.
So she's now proud of a new watch, too.
Oh, that's what kids are for. I want that watch.
What's the Snoopy for?
Anyway, I'm hoping you might like it.
Oh,
it is.
Yeah.
It's
wonderful.
Can't wait to put it on the wall.
What do you mean, huh? Get over there.
Can you see it?
Uh-huh.
Tell the camera you said about Monet
Dash.
That is really
nice.
It is different than what you want.
It's really going to have vibrancy
to it. Wow. Tell us again what you said about Monet.
35 degrees and 6:30
is
ever so
nice. Tell us again what kind of impression is it
when it is. Well, Monet is more a diffuse where you have a lot of white in things. Your skies are very light and not much difference in tone between the buildings and the sky and or the flowers, those kind of things. They're all kind of a hazy type of look.
Eighth grade. And what was her name? Do you remember her name?
Leah.
Leah had a crush on her.
Oh, that's great.
That's wonderful. Here's another car that you made.
Yeah.
A nice car.
Number 6.
Well, one of many.
Yeah. Guess you like to race, huh?
Yeah.
Neat.
A lot of detail on this one. You can even see the where you put the controls.
That was basically my grandfather.
Really?
My grandfather gave it to me.
Really?
Yeah. How much he's been holding back together.
Yeah. Is this Grandpa Green?
Green.
Grandpa Green.
Yeah.
Kenan.
Ken? Brendan?
Yeah.
Okay.
Brendan, you want to...
Morning.
Morning. You late?
Yeah, I'm always late.
Yeah, it's gonna be like
breakfast night?
Very nice.
Is gone.
It's a really special event.
Yeah. We're going to Bradley's.
That
guy.
and what a time it was, it was a time of innocence, a time of confidences. Long ago it must be, I have a photograph. Preserve your memories, they're all that's left you.
Picture of your dad.
It says Christmas.
My dad.
1971. Backyard under the orchid tree.
Yeah. Hmm. Whoever wants it.
Yeah, we'll keep it with those pictures. Sue? Do you remember what that's for?
Hi, Sarah.
Can't play Sierra.
Boy Scout.
Can't play the Boy Scouts.
Don't you, Andrew?
Just remembering.
This is where you took Mark and Mike to Camp High Sierra.
Yep.
That's neat.
Sometime go see the, begonia exhibit. They're at Antonella's Begonia Gardens there by my mom's.
Ah.
Just gorgeous now, with all the hanging ones, and they have several greenhouses that are full of plants, and it just takes your breath away with all the various colors.
Really? What's that? What's that, Dad?
Oh, what about that?
Yeah, right?
Wow.
Yeah.
Who gave you that?
Michael.
Yeah, I can
do bookcases
and things.
Fine style.
Fine style.
Hey, Dick,
I'm... Michael, I can't tell you how I appreciate it.
Can we borrow that, Dad?
Does that mean I get my room back?
Can we borrow that, Dad?
Yeah.
That's from all of us to all of you kind of at the same time, so.
Thank you also very much.
Thank you very much.
Yeah. Something we've been wanting for quite a long time.
I can't believe you guys did that.
It comes in real handy when you go for the rain, believe me.
Yes.
Oh, yes.
You just get in your garage and drive out, shut the door, and you never get wet.
Oh, that's wonderful.
Ah, some more nice socks. Yeah. The top? No car? Oh. Like these shoes I'm wearing. Really, I'm wearing my work shoes. Are only 2 months old.
So, Dad, what are you doing all that stuff there, Dad? Es que Michael está trayendo todas las cosas al papá. O al abuelo. Mira, todo lo que hay.
Here's some more, Michael.
He's been trying to That's good, Michael. Very nice, Michael.
Uh-huh.
Bravo.
What are you going to tell Mark?
Very, very proud of him.
Oh, okay.
He's a very special person.
I can see you dimple really well.
Your animals. Do you remember the cow?
Again. My father.
Your father
gave had it hooked my grandfather hooked it to the
carriage.
Yes.
The stagecoach.
Oh.
Yeah.
Cute. And here's a horse.
Same thing. My grandfather gave me a set of horses, cows, whole thing.
We'll be going shortly, and I'll give you two cameras to work.
Okay.
It's been a great day. I've enjoyed being here.
Great.